Save your energy, guys. There's plenty more water to go on. Alright, let's see. Ooh, Missouri. Better write it down in a drawing. We'll see what we get here. Oh, excuse me. Let me take a sip. Not bad. Somebody put green apples in it.
Oh, please.
Hey, Zoe, how you doing?
Hey, Zoe,
doing okay? What do you think, Bryson?
Right. So what you're telling me is Super Mario Brothers is a Super Mario ripoff game. So Beer McDrog is the meanest wrestler in the Old West. Call these goon friends, then anybody which hates me. And he's gonna bust through out that door and turn me into jalapeno peppers. See? Nothing. Now let's sit back and enjoy the view with this stupid cheese and crackers.
Alright. Okay, here's your stupid cheese egg crackers. Now, is there anything you want to need before we get some sleep? Yes. You know what? You disgust me. Yes, Mr. Goodman, I will. Good. Are we there yet, Kevin? No, Goodman. Kevin said we're not there yet. Shut up, you? No, you shut up.
Y'all need to shut the up.
Don't you ever say that word again.
What'd you call us?
Can you hear me?
Close your mouth. This is a bunch of...
Hey, what's that language I tell you? Just like Mr. Goodman told you about.
Shut up, Mr. Goodman. I'm gonna throw his
ass
off the car.
What? That's ridiculous,
Don't blame
Mkai.
Him. He's
Come
a
here,
cool...
Goodman. I'm throwing Goodman...
What did I say about stupid language already? You can't- Hey, don't- Paul, don't throw me out!
Yeah, Mom, don't throw Goodman out the window!
Shut the up!
Do you see the screen? This is a motion picture movie!
It's Camp Goodman the movie, with the video game experience.
What, Final Fantasy?
Parody, stupid! Parody! Final Fantasy parody. It's the most video game experience in the RPG.
Right.
Well, just trying to figure out what these Rodeo Brothers are, okay?
Whoa, is that your Frappuccino, Bryson?
Yep. It's s'mores flavor.
Capatees?
Sure, go ahead.
Ugh. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Goodman, you got brain freeze?
Hold on.
You better not drink too fast. Is that right, Kev?
Yep.
Come on, just use your tongue and touch it in your mouth ceiling. You know, fried it. Yeah, it's ice. It's deadly. Yeah, deadly. Hey, Goodman, tell me what you see here. Hmm?
Oh, are those giant fans?
I don't think so, Goodman.
Yep, these windmills keep some energy around here. What are you doing?
Sunny 102.5, Goodman.
Pretty amazing. All right, everybody, let's all sing about mountains. Here we go. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Did you get that right?
Okay.
Okay. Shut up.
Hey, what did I say about language again?
To close your trap.
What? A rat?
Your rat trap.
Ain't no rat trap.
Ain't
no time for boring. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Why? I'm gay.
Oh, I'm gay.
Mom, just leave him alone. Goodman, don't listen to that maniac.
Goodman, this is a bunch of bull.
I said leave him alone,
oh,
darn it.
I'm leaving him alone. I'm leaving his alone.
How do I get to take a dump with that thing? Oh, you better not pooping in the floor.
No pooping on the floor.
Separate. Shut up!
Okay.
Chill, Goodman. Chill.
Okay.
Hey, Goodman. See all these mountains? Yeah? It's pretty rocky. That's why we're in the Rockies. Oh, here it is, Goodman. Arches Natural Park. As soon as we get there to the Red Rock, so we can see the monument out the desert. Isn't that cool? Mm-hmm. What are we gonna see the monument? We'll find out.
okay, Goodman?
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel?
Pretty tired.
I think we're almost there.
Oh yeah, you do.
Here it is! The double hole arch!
Yeah, I know we're tired. We should get back home after that. Can we, Goodman?
You're telling me, okay?
Ah, that's the stuff. Did you drink that root beer?
Yeah?
You could say excuse me. Shut up. Let's just wait until Kevin gets here. Especially Mom and Zoe.
Sucks, Will?
Yeah? I think we're on our way to the Bryce Canyon, but is there anything you want to say to me? Well, I hate to say this, but I don't know. So you're saying you're going to the Bryce Canyon?
Hmm?
I'm in heaven!
Hey, Goodman, you gotta try these.
Whoa, what kind of tree is this? It's the apricot tree. You can eat all the juicy apricots in the tree. It tastes better.
Whoa. I hope it doesn't splatter everywhere.
All right, guess I'll try one. Yeah, come on.
Everything is juicy. Everything is juicy.
Apricot pie, apricot jam, apricot bread, apricot cake. He sings the songs that remind him of the good time. He sings the songs that remind him of the best time.
Oh, farmer boy, farmer boy, farmer boy.
I brought apricots from the green tree for evergreen landscaping. I bought apricots from the green tree for evergreen landscaping. I bought apricots from the green tree for evergreen landscaping. I brought apricots from the green tree.
That should do it. Yoo-hoo! Boys, I brought you a special treat.
Yes, Soxwell? Mamma mia! Apricots!
Where did you get that?
We got all the apricots from the tree by the building. So, have you tried one?
Certainly,
Mr. Goodman. I will try some of these apricots.
All right, where's the fire?
Is there a fire out here? I thought the tree is burning. That looks good.
All right, Brooklyn, go ahead.
Taste one of these. It tastes better than peaches.
Want me to eat this? Okay. That is tasty. It tastes better than peaches out in the tree. Mm-hmm. Hope you like it.
Yassi!
What are these?
It doesn't look like peaches to me. They're apricots. Go ahead, try it.
Okay, I'll be the judge of that. Whoa, you sure are hungry, Mkai.
Well, life's never changed.
that, Goodman. This must be the Bryce Cliff.
Yep, it has your name on it. How many cliffs are there?
Five.
What? You call this cliff?
Well, it's pink, gray, white, and also chocolate.
Wait, you eat chocolate?
No, not that kind of chocolate. Different chocolate. It's the name of the cliff. And over there is a basement rock.
Okay, Goodman, here's the buzz. Get inside.
All right.
Just watch your step. Hey, how you doing? Ooh, here's a lot of people. Have a good time?
Yeah. Just under.
We're Camp Goodman.
Yeah.
I'm your host, Mr. Goodman.
Goodman.
Yeah. All right, Goodman. We're about to reach the temple. All right. Keep your eyes peeled, okay?
Hey squirrel, how's it going? You're kind of cute, aren't you?
Careful, they might be wild.
I don't know what type of squirrels are.
So this is a temple?
Well, kind of, yeah. That's a whole area.
Doesn't look like a temple to me.
Of course it is.
Look at the water. That's how cold fresh are. It's fresh cold water. An extremely fresh cold water.
Make sure you don't go in the water. You don't have it a swimsuit.
All right.
Where are we going, Soxville? I'll tell you where I'm going.
With you?
Well, I got a surprise for you.
A surprise? Where?
Well, I'll tell you.
Come on, let's get inside.
Oh, almost there. Ding! Jackpot. Whoa! Soxwell, that's amazing! Is that Miss Pac-Man and Galaga? Mm-hmm. Hope you like it. So, go on, just play it. Okay.
Oh, looking good fire, hey guys?
Yes, it's looking great.
Soxwell, where the heck are all the marshmallows?
It's right here, Goodman.
What? I already got it at the shelf, stupid. Say, what'd you set the campfire for?
So that you can roast marshmallows.
I see. Oh, I think Bryson is the game wizard right now. He beat the high score.
Yes, he did. And I won in go-karts.
You don't know how to play that game, did you?
I won in go-karts, too.
Yeah, what? Super Mario Kart? Yeah, you already defeat Bowser and Koopa Troopa. Let's get this over with. Goodman, could you? I don't know how to roast marshmallows. Let Bryson help you. All right.
Ready, Goodman?
I sure am.
All right, let me help. Okay, now just be careful. Don't go near the fire. Go near the fire, okay?
I won't.
Easy there, Goodman. Don't get close to the fire.
Yes, dude, sucks well.
See? Nothing to it.
Thanks for teaching me how to roast marshmallows, okay? You're welcome. Well, it's getting late. Should we hit the hay? Yeah, just after we eat marshmallows, okay? Alright. How you feeling over there, Soxwell?
What can I say? These are the best marshmallows I ever had.
Are you gonna eat it?
Yeah, but I will roast some marshmallows. Do you, Bryson?
Yeah, you can roast marshmallows whenever you want.
That's quite a helpful.
Helpful?
Mm-hmm. I can't believe I saw the moon over there.
Soxwell, look at the alien.
Where are we now?
Roxwell.
They already been discovered. Right. Look at all these people. All right, let's get back in the truck.
So, how do I look?
You look great. Are you excited about the alien exhibit?
At Roswell?
Mm-hmm.
I like aliens. Because I'm Professor Soxwell.
Hey Soxwell, look. It's an alien light.
Oh, I see what is going on.
Oh, I like that alien. You like it? Look over there. It looks pretty different. It's all green, just like my color, and yours too. Yeah, I bet it is. Hey, alien. Are you coming, peas? You are? Oh, that's good. All right, let's get this over with. Oh, here it is, Soxwell. The International UFO Museum Research Center. Do you like it here? Oh, I've never been there before. Because we're Man in Black. Hey, alien.
bathroom, Earthlings. Thanks.
Look, the flying saucers landed to the ground.
From the 40s?
Yeah, the 40s. Like it?
Yep.
Are there any places?
Sure.
Follow me.
Oh, hey, aliens. Let me introduce myself. I'm Atlas P. Soxwell. But you can call me Professor Soxwell.
Man, these aliens are pretty different.
Man, look how huge he is.
An alien robot?
Of course he is. He came from the flying saucer too.
Hey, what's that?
Sweet. Is he sleeping?
I don't know. I thought he's dead.
Christmas tree?
I like a green one.
Okay. For your travel tree.
I'm back.
Oh, hey, Soxwell. How's the museum?
Well, it was pretty cool, actually.
You know, I got my alien shade glasses and my alien toy on my shirt. Nice.
So, do you like aliens exactly?
No, I don't like aliens. It scared the heck out of me. I don't want aliens invading me.
Oh, sorry to hear that. Ready for the National Video Game Museum?
Sure do, Soxwell. I'll ask Kevin.
Well, that's great. Well, I think it's getting late. So, shall we hit the hay?
Why not, Nkai?
Okay. Good night, Goodman.
Good night, Nkai.
Oh, let me turn off the light. Goodman. All right, let's do this.
You know the story. Still the mighty hands of steel when you're standing your ground. And you never give in when your back's to the wall. Gonna fight to the end and you're taking it all. You got the touch. You got the power. When all hell's breaking loose, you'll be riding behind the storm. You got the heart. You got the motion.
Hey there, kids. This is Fireman Brooklyn T Guy. I just want to say thank you for having a movie about Camp Goodman. So, just don't play with matches. It'll cause fires in the forest. So, you better not. Smokey says, only you can prevent wildfires. So, that is all. But seriously, don't play with matches. Understood? Okay? Alright. So, take your time, kids.